the scared man bold.
Nervous ain't the word I use for telling just how I felt when Jesus died that day. After my big speech I gave on dying for the Lord, a teenage girl was all it took to blow my dreams away. My faithlessness rewarded by the shedding of my tears. I couldn't face the future with my constant nagging fears. But he rose just like he said, and he promised us instead the power if we'd wait down in Atlanta.
Fire in the attic, a hurricane in the house. The flames fell and the wind blew a new word to fill our mouths. Fire in our hearts, power for our souls. The Spirit came into my life to make this scared man bold.
I just couldn't take the truth face value when Jesus said he'd raise up from the dead. Unless I'd see his hands and poke my fingers in his side, I'd be content to live my life complete with fear and dread. But don't you know he came and chased away my every doubt? He loved me when my love for him had all but petered out. As he looked me in the face, he promised to replace my worry if I'd wait down in Atlanta.
Fire in the attic, a hurricane in the house. The flames fell and the wind blew a new word to fill our mouths. Fire in our hearts and power for our souls. The Spirit came into my life to make this scared man bold. Fire in the attic, a hurricane in the house. Flames fell and the wind blew a new word to fill our mouths. Fire in our hearts and power for our souls. The Spirit came into my life to make this scared man bold.